Select the files to enclose in the envelope. The subject of the envelope. Now we have to define the tabs inside the documents. Find the place where the first signer has to sign. Now the place where the second signer has to sign. Define the places where the signature dates will be printed, and where the full name of the first signer must be rendered. Now repeat the same for the second document. Send the envelope to DocuSign. The envelope has been created and notified the signers. The signers are invited by DocuSign to sign the documents. When all the signers have signed the documents, DocuSign notifies LogicalDOC, and the signed revisions are checked in.